Hey, I'm Desmond, Layne, peach specialist at Clemson University, and welcome to the Clemson Tiger Peach Network. Today is June 2nd, 2011, and we're in our second season of Everything About Peaches. This new series that we're beginning is called Peach Picks for South Carolina. And every week through the entire growing season, we're going to be featuring the best cultivar for that particular week that is well suited for growing here in our state. We're at my variety test block at James Cooley's farm in Chesnee, South Carolina. And the first cultivar of the year that we featured was called Rich Maine. The second cultivar that we'd like to feature this week is called Carored. In our research trials over the last 5 years, the performance of Carored has been excellent. This cultivar was actually developed at Clemson University, and it was released to the public in 2005. Because it's not patented, it's freely available for propagation. It typically ripens in the end of May or the early part of June, depending on where you're located in the state. For an early season peach, Carored has good size. It averages about 2.5 to 2.75 inches in diameter. The fruit has a uniform, nice round shape and an excellent red overcolor or blush. And as you cut into the flesh, you can see that it's yellow in its color. It's a melting flesh type. And like most of our early season cultivars, it's also clingstone. Now last week, you'll remember that Rich May definitely lived up to my expectations. So let's see if Carored meets that same standard. Now that's a good peach. Sweet, juicy. The juice is actually dripping off my elbows. That's what you're looking for. Why not join us next week when we'll show you another peach pick for South Carolina? You know, being a peach specialist is a tough job, but somebody's got to do it. For more educational videos and information about peaches, you should visit my Everything About Peaches website. And the web address is www.clemson.edu/peach. And if you'd like to read my columns for the American Fruit Grower magazine, you can go to their website at www.growingproduce.com.